Good morning, my name is Chirag Bansal and today we will learn about representation of graphs. Graphs can be represented in many ways, but the most common are adjacency matrix and adjacency list. In adjacency matrix, we have a 2D array of size V cross V, where V is the number of vertices in the graph. For example, here we have a 2D array of size V cross V. In the adjacency matrix, the value I, j contains the value of the edge between I and j. If the value of I, j is 0, this means that there is no edge between I and j. Let's look at an example. Consider this graph. Here we have an edge between 1 and 2, 2 and 4, 4 and 3, and 3 and 1. Therefore, we get the adjacency matrix as this. The value between 1 and 1 is 0. The value between 2 and 1 is 5. The value between 3 and 1 is 1. And the value between 3 and 4 is 2. Here we assume that it is an undirected graph. If it was a directed graph, our implementation would be slightly different. Let's look at its complexities. Its space complexity is order v square, as there are v square number of data which is stored. Time complexity: for inserting an edge, it is order 1. For removing an edge, it is order 1. For checking an edge, it is order 1. And to add a vertex, it is order v square, as we have to create another array of size v plus 1 cross v plus 1 and then copy the elements of v cross v. The other common representation of graphs are adjacency list. Here, an array of lists is used. The array I represents the list of vertices connected to the ith vertex. Let's look at an example. Consider this graph. Here we have this adjacency list. As this represents the vertices connected to node 1. This represents the vertices connected to node 2. As we can see, node 2 is connected to 1, 3, and 4. Therefore, the list contains elements 1, 3, and 4. Now, let's look at its complexities. The space complexity is order V plus E, where V is the number of vertices and E is the number of edges. As we store V number of lists and each list contains order E elements. Therefore, space complexity is order V plus E. Time complexity. Time complexity depends on the implementation. Here, adding an edge takes order 1 time. Removing an edge might take order V plus E time, as we might have to iterate over the array of size V, and inside each list we might have to iterate over size of order E. Therefore, the removing of edge takes order V plus E time. Checking an edge also takes order V plus E time, as we go in the array to the point where we have that vertex and then we go through that list. Therefore, it takes order V plus order E time. Thank you.